So this is a Chairball tournament, first ever, first annual Chairball tournament. Essentially, it's a game that Brian and I created when we first moved into this place. You sit the ball on the chair for 3 points. If it hits a chair, it's 1 point.
All right, what is our score looking like? Oh my God, you have an actual... Look at this!
Just a bunch of crap that I went and bought from Amazon and stuff.
The button's linked up to landed it, hit it, missed it. Look how legit this is!
Part of our mantra to not work.
There are specific skill set to be good at this.
You have to sit at a desk all day and hit your life a little bit. So that way, this is really the payoff for the day.
Okay.
How's that bracket looking?
Where are we at? Oh, we're getting up there.
Pat, you and Brian.
Start making your bets now.
And I'll tell you what, this is a veteran who's been doing it since day one.
You're jinxing.
This is a brutal culture.
Yeah, you're right.
I was gonna say. No!
You made this game.
Feels bad, man.
Like, I burst.
He's dancing.
I
burst. I
know.
Yeah.
Where did that come from?
What, there's two dogs up now?
Why did I not get
it? Oh! I'm done with you, idiot.
It deserves it, frankly.
Ooh. Oh, oh, dude. Oh.
I'm so hyped right now, guys.
You know what? It's all right. It's all right. The final two.
Is there a prize for winning?
Yes.
What is it?
One of Pete's lamps. You got awesome Nintendo lamp.
I got something I can throw in. You want to go get it?
Yeah. There's a villain in this game. It's this guy.
That guy's a villain.
He's always like, I'm the best! Talking shit all the time, Quentin.
Oh. Chair is just leaving like a red line against the wall.
Fuck off.
Fuck this up. Fuck this up.
Look how excited.
Yay!
Why did everybody not want Quentin to win?
To the victor go the spoils.
Oh.
There's even a
color
here.
Hey, they're all laced with anthrax, motherfucker.
Congrats!
First tournament was great.
Yeah, it was excellent. Oh, well played, everybody.
Thanks, boys.